Welcome to the Hydraulic Press channel. Today we're going to find out how strong are magic chain tables. So it's a like table without any legs. So this top part is supported by only the chains and it's like floating in the air. So it's like magic. And also today's sponsor is a bit like magic, since this video is sponsored by NordVPN.
With my link, you will get huge discount from 2-year subscription and 1 extra month for free.
But more about that later. And the version that you see here, this is like our first version. This is like minimum viable design. So it's as simple as you can make one of these. And we are going to first crush this, and then we're going to find out what we can improve. And then we are going to make second one, which is even stronger. But how this works is pretty simple. The top part is hanging from the bottom part by this chain here. This is going to take all the load. And these two chains here, they're actually not doing much. They're just like stabilizing everything. So this doesn't like fall down if the point of gravity isn't exactly here. And I assume that the weakest points are going to be these L-shaped things or the chain. I don't know. That's why we are going to find out. And time for estimations. And this is 240 ton force sensor setup. So it's not going to show very precisely. The resolution is 50 kilos. That being said, I'm going to say that this is going to take 400 kilos.
400?
Yeah, 400.
I was saying 3000.
Okay, Anni has more trust on my welding skills. So let's see. And I go very slow. Bending quite much. Hey, okay, I see now what is bent. This here, the like attachment thing for the chain is bent. So we have to fix this. It was really hard to like match the length of the chains. So that's probably bit suboptimal. So let's change that for the next part. But I'm going to stack something here so we can make this taller and then we can crush more. Okay, I think it's just too bent in general. So we're going to fix the attachment of the chains. Make stronger like these L-shaped things so they don't bend anymore. Okay, here it is. Magic chain table, 10 million. Let me show its features. There is many improvements compared to old model. So, the main improvement, these parts here were too flexible. So, we solved that problem by adding these and these supports here. And since these are so ugly, I took the thumbnail before adding them. So you are being fooled. And then, second thing, the chain attachment to this part was too flexible. So now the chain is already pointing on the right direction on this end plate here. So there isn't any room to flex there. And then, I'm not sure it's this improvement, but we add also one bar here to make it more sturdy in general. And then we could also add chains here, but they don't affect this result. they only make like this swinging motion smaller, but that's not issue here. So I think we are ready to crush this one. And I think now it can deliver the 3 tons that my wife said earlier. Are you still with your guess?
But before that, more about today's sponsor, NordVPN. With NordVPN, you can mask your IP address and encrypt all of the data that you are sending over the internet. They have also really strict no logs policy, so they're not saving any of your data or websites that you visited. So it's an excellent tool to make your internet usage more private and safe. And I really like the fact that you can have your NordVPN also on your mobile devices. So if you have to use some sketchy public VLAN, you can protect yourself by using NordVPN. So go to nordvpn.com/hydraulicpress and you will get huge discount from 2-year plan and 1 extra month for free. And there is also 30-day money back guarantee. So if you don't like the product for some reason, you can get your money back. And then more crushing.
Okay, here we go with the 3 tons. Yeah! Yeah, that's strong! Hey, is it going to explode? What was that? It's just like... something broke. Hey! It's this here. The apple was stronger than the chain. What was the result? 1,100 kilos. Yeah, I think let's push it like all the way. I have to say that I'm really pleased with my design. Because here is your problem. It's not my fault at all. Yeah, and now we can even replace this chain and I can have this as a nice toy for myself. And I think this was an interesting video, like to build something, then destroy it and build it better. And if you have any other ideas on similar format, please let us know. But that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.
And for today's extra content, we have snakes on the press. And if you have been watching a bit longer, you have seen these before, but now they're back. So we have to deal with them.